effective Thursday, February 18th, individuals 65 and older and individuals with two or more certain medical conditions will be eligible to get vaccinated. We also added asthma to the list of medical conditions that can qualify for this group. Secretary Sutters will share more details on the full list in a moment, but they will be available on our website. Starting Thursday, eligible residents can visit mass.gov/COVID vaccine to book an appointment. It's important to note here that new appointments will appear on the website starting tomorrow morning around 8 a.m. There's no reason to stay up all night. These two groups that we're now opening up the vaccination process to represent approximately 1 million people. It's important to remember the federal government only sends states a small amount of vaccine every week. For the last several weeks, the federal government has shipped about 110,000 first doses per week to the Commonwealth of Massachusetts. Unless we see a massive increase in shipments from the feds, it will take us at least a month for people in these new groups to be able to book their first vaccine appointment. And believe me, we all know this sounds like a long time, but the demand is so much greater than the supply that we're getting at this point in time. We all remain hopeful that those numbers will increase from the federal government as we go forward, but it's important for people to understand that at this point in time, it's about 110,000 new doses a week for first doses, and we now have a group that represents somewhere around 1 million people that's going to be joining the ranks of those who are eligible. As soon as we get official guidance from the feds that we're getting a bigger supply, we'll be ready and we'll make sure to incorporate that into the delivery community that we've been working with, and we'll obviously let everybody know so that they can take advantage of that. But until then, we have to ask everybody to be patient. There's going to be vaccine eventually for everyone, and everyone will get an appointment. It's just going to take a little while.